is Jeopardy.
And welcome back to Celebrity Jeopardy. Donald Trump is in the lead with $8 billion.
DJ Khaled. Now that's the key to success.
Success. If you just announced that you're running for president, is that not the right answer? Donald Trump.
You know, who's Donald Trump? Because obviously, I'm going to be running for re-election, let's be honest.
Everyone just going to say their own name. By the way, DJ Khaled, pick the next category.
Let me see. I'll go basic. Basic pictures for $2,000.
That is a great choice. This is a picture of what? DJ.
Come on, it's too easy. What is a major key?
That is exactly right. Somehow you're the smartest one here.
Wait a minute.
Indian Sean Connery.
I gave your mom and mommy the major key last night.
I hate that man.
Look. I'm clearly the smartest one here. I went to the best college. I know words, and I know the best words.
Alex, could I pick a category? Because I'm just so far behind.
Excuse me. This is a game. There are rules. All right? I know you're not used to rules since you destroyed families on live television. All right? You know, I've actually obtained Phil's college transcript. He's not actually a doctor. He's a liar.
Actually, no, I'm not. I'm just curious. It's almost the opposite of your Trump University.
Excuse me, your hair is even worse than mine.
Perhaps I should kill the wall around here.
No, it's a simple fact. You're a loser, and I'm a winner.
This is such a messed up game. Let's just move on to Final Jeopardy. And the category is... immigration. You know what? No. We're done. All right.